Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Storm moves east with damaging winds, flash flooding in Texas. In the last 24 hours, damaging storms were reported from Texas to Ohio and all the way to Ohio in US. Reports of property damage were widespread in Arkansas, Illinois and Oklahoma. There are no reports of a confirmed tornado touching down, but it can't be ruled out at this point. On the backside of this storm system, heavy snow and blizzard conditions occurred in Colorado, Wyoming and Nebraska, where some areas got up to 2 feet of snow. The storm dumped 3 to 4 inches of rain overnight, which caused flash flooding from Kansas to Ohio. Friday morning, the storm system that brought all the severe weather and blizzard conditions to the plains now stretches from Texas to the northeast. Also, flash flooding and river flooding are ongoing in Missouri, Illinois, Indiana, and Ohio. Flash flood watches and warnings continue on Friday morning too for these areas. The storm system with a cold front moves into the northeast and I-95 corridor on Friday afternoon, and it brings a chance for damaging winds, large hail and even an isolated tornado. The cold front slides into the deep south on Friday night with heavy rain, damaging winds and large hail. Some areas in the south could see heavy rain over the next 24 hours, which could result in additional flooding too. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.